so we're live from the stars of film, TV and Comic-Con, which is taking place in Weston-super-Mare. It began yesterday. This is the final day today, a glorious day for it. It's taking place at the Tropicana. You can probably see some of the funfair rides behind me from Funland, which is also taking place. The star attraction here today is Sylvester McCoy, former Doctor Who, and Radagast from The Hobbit, even. We've got various attractions that you can see today. There's a DeLorean just behind me here. There's a Batmobile over here. Various people in costume. So what we're going to do now is just take you on a tour through the main exhibition halls so you can see everything there is to see at the Comic-Con if you aren't able to make it here today. So let's go inside. So there's artists doing live drawing throughout the day. It looks like the cast of Star Wars have just finished doing some form of dance routine on the main stage there. Plenty of people in cosplay today. Blast from the 90s here with Cotton Eye Joe. So plenty of trade stands here today alongside all of the exhibitions that you can see. A few Daleks. Just been asked, where is this? This is at Weston-super-Mare. This is taking place in the Tropicana today. It's open all the way through till 5 p.m. this afternoon. Entry prices, I can't remember it off the top of my head, I apologise for that, but it's not too dear. And in terms of there's family prices, and it really is a family event here. You can see that there's adults and children all dressed up as we take you on the tour around. So there's comic artists, a lot of trade stands, a lot of Lego, a lot of themed items based around the comic, film and TV worlds. I'm trying to spot the giant Wookiee we saw earlier. My children fell in love with that, but I can't see the Wookiee at the moment. Temple of Gozer from Ghostbusters there for you. And this is the signing hall here. We've got stars of from Primeval here. There's Andrew Lee Potts, and there is Sylvester McCoy himself near the TARDIS. Also, you can meet and have your photograph and autographs with him today. As I said, so what this event comes with is free entry to Funland as well, which you can sort of see once the sun clears, just behind us there. Obviously, Funland itself is a token-based theme park, but you get free entry to that. You have to choose what you want to do when you go around there too. It's a beautiful day in Weston-super-Mare. Very busy coming in, by the way. The roads were fairly packed coming in. The beach parking is in operation today. £8 for all-day parking. If you are planning to come down here today. I'm just going to take you back out into the main part of the convention again. We'll see what's going on the stage there, if we can get through. Oh, got a Rapunzel and a Jack Sparrow. So there's a lightsaber training school doing their work here today as well. So that's everything that's taking place here in Weston-super-Mare today at the Stars of Film, TV and Comic-Con. It's on until 5 o'clock later today. Plenty to see. Reasonable entry. Let me just go find the entry prices for you so I can just update you on that. There's the entrance sign. There we go. So adults £6.50, children £3.50. You can see OAP and disabled £3.50, and there's family tickets available as well. I hope you can see all that information there. So that's it from me. As I said, beautiful day. We're going to go and enjoy a bit more of the convention, a bit more of the beach, and as I said, there's plenty to enjoy in Funland itself on the Tropicana at Weston-super-Mare.